They say you can never have enough art. Altro Mondo Creative Space moves to a bigger location in the hopes of featuring more local and foreign artists here in the country.
Today's event is the opening of the gallery and at the same time the opening of Ouverture, which is the first exhibit that we are doing for the new space. Altro Mondo has been established in 2010, and we decided to move into a bigger space to be able to do more art activities aside from the usual exhibitions that we do. It also gives us better possibilities to support more artists because the space is much, much bigger. There are at least 5 galleries inside this building. We just pick out various artists of different disciplines which will more or less be our kind of genre that we would represent in the future. The first show is Ouverture, which is going to go until the 23rd of March. I invite everybody to come to see this place because there will be a lot of options with new exhibitions that's going to be presented by the gallery.
Art and culture is now within reach at the Artigas Art Festival.
To bring art to the people who don't get a chance to experience art. These are the people who don't pay to go to museums or they feel intimidated to go to a gallery. So here, art is free and it's maybe their first taste of art and we make it very comfortable for them.
This is the festival of the artists. It is not represented by galleries or museums. This is really an art for the artist because we want to reach to a much bigger audience and hopefully build a community.
We have 130 artists exhibiting here in the Artigas Art Festival of 2019, up from 60 last year.
I really believe that the artists should be connected and integrated, and artists should act communally. So this platform, I think, will give a very big impact, not only to the artists, but connecting artists to the audience.
The Artigas Art Festival is running from February 20th until March 3rd. The art is free and it's extensive and it's peaceful. We look forward to seeing you.
Here in the Metro, we believe that art comes in all forms. So let your creativity shine. Love,